Hello girls, so I was about to wash my mother's extensions, so I thought why not I should show you how am I doing it. Today I'll be washing our 4x4 lace hair topper. First comb the hair topper nicely to remove all the tangles and then wash it with water. Then apply shampoo. Don't rub your extensions like this because it will damage your extensions. You can wash them. So I like to brush my extensions after every wash because it makes your hair feel soft. Hold the topper tightly from top to avoid the breakage. You can apply shampoo and conditioner that is available at your home. Now it's time for a conditioner. Apply conditioner generously on every hair. After applying conditioner, you need to keep your extensions for 2 hours, placing this topper on a towel. It's time to wash my extensions as it's been more than 2 hours. I'm again brushing them and I'll keep them on a dry towel overnight. I will let them air dry, but if you're in a hurry, you can also go for a blow dryer.
Now let's see how our extensions are looking after wash. They are feeling so soft. Now I will style them according to my hair.